Hi everyone, I'll be doing a skincare review and this is by Troia Ruge and this is a skincare brand mainly and I have done this specific product review last year but I thought I'd do a refresher because I really do love this product and it really helped my skin back when it was so sensitive and raw due to my silicate allergy. But these are the Troia Ruge H Plus Cocktail Radiance Ampoule, so it's basically a toner and a mist in one, so you have the skin complex formula and a mixture of ampoule, and it all depends on what your skin needs, your skin type, and yeah, so let's get started. Basically, four of the ampoules comes in four different colors and I'll go into it very soon, but this is the smaller size and there will be a 1+1 promotion starting from tomorrow. That's why I wanted to upload this today so you guys get a good deal. I will put all the links down in the description box below where you guys can check it out and buy. And I like that each box actually tell you what you are getting in bulk and the benefit, like the type that you need, but also the other type that they have available as well for maybe future use. I do use them, you know, two in one go on my skin because you can actually mix it up. But again, I will show you guys really soon. What I like about this particular toner is that it just helps keep the moisture on your skin. With other toner, I felt like it does take the moisture away from my face, which means that it makes my skin really dry, and I already have dry skin, so it just makes my skin drier. So let's get started on the different kind of ampoule you can get. The first one has to be my top favorite, which is the anti-trouble ampoule. Basically this one, it just helps to, you know, just remove any of the raw or sensitive things on your face because my skin is very sensitive. But also if you have dry face after cleansing, this is perfect, and this one also helps to maintain that moisture on your face. And I like that it contains a lot of the herbal fermented extract in it, which means that it helps to calm and relax your skin as well, and it gives you that relaxing effect. And this one also build up the moisture level. But also for this particular one, I noticed this is the only bottle where you actually have to pull out the lid like this. Be careful because of the metal. This really reminded me of like my contact lenses where I have to open this up, but as you can see, I broke it and I had to use like a scissor to actually open it up. But again, back to the green anti-trouble. This one particularly does smell like tea tree oil for me, which I really like. And this one, the other reason why I like it is that it is great for those who have redness on your face. Like, I have a lot of redness, guys, when I don't wear makeup. And to be honest, I haven't worn makeup for 3 weeks now because my skin hasn't been the best, and I felt like this has been really good on my skin. Basically, to mix the ampoule and the formula, you just pour it into the formula itself and then you just shake it. And there's two different options where you can use it. You can use it as like a mist, or you can spray it into your hand, or you can spray it into your cotton pad. So I guess three methods. This is my second favorite, which is the Acne C Ampoule. And this one just helps for those who have sebum or acne skin, and for those who have a lot of like fatty on the nose or like T-zone area, and basically mainly for acne prone skin. So when my skin break out a lot or have like really bad blemishes, I use this as like my second step after my green anti-trouble ampoule. I'll show you guys my method really soon. But basically this one helps make your skin healthy by controlling the sebum production on your skin, and it also helps to soothe your skin troubles and also prevent any grieving antibacterial effects on acne skin. So this is definitely great for those who have acne prone skin, or like those who have like little bumps or troubles on your skin. This is definitely great. Third one, this is the Melasse Ampoule, and this one just for those who have lots of freckles or need something to just tone up your skin, this is great. And for those who have like stressful spots or like dark uneven skin tone, this is also great. And this one helps to reduce any toxin and also helps to purify your skin. The other effect it does is also helps to brighten up your face and also provide like a whitening effect. And this one also like just help to just relieve any spots due to your damaged skin, and also help to make your skin much more radiant as well. So yeah, and this one I noticed that the ampoule does stay on the top of the formula, so definitely check it really well before you use it. The last one is a cell repair ampoule as well, and this one is great for those who have aged skin or also need like any repair on your skin, so like wrinkles or scars. This is definitely great, and it just helps to just smooth out your skin more and just provide a visible improvement, which means that you can see a quick effect as well. And this one also provides a lot of nutrition on your face, and also great for those who have damaged skin. And I really love this color because I don't know why, but it looks so awesome when mixing it. The other way I also particularly like using this self-repair is to actually apply this on my under eye area, which means that it's like a replacement for my eye cream. So I actually like using that because it actually helps a lot, and they actually recommend that if you have like wrinkly under eyes. So this is my first method, where I actually spray like 5 times onto a cotton pad and apply this on my face like a mask and just leave it on for about 10 minutes or when the tone pad is dry. And then going over, I'm using my blue one and I'm just spraying onto my hand and then just patting into my skin. I do this 5 times, and they recommend actually applying this 5 times in a row because it just helps to build up that layer and also provide that moisture, which means that you can definitely feel the moisture going to your skin. It's just basically a better effect. So overall for me, you can see this is my nighttime step, where I use the cotton pad and the anti-trouble ampoule to apply that first. Once it dries, I use the blue one to apply on my face, and you can see I do have a lot of redness and blemishes on my face. I do use the red one and yellow one, but not as often as the blue and green. Soon I'll be showing you the different mixture you can actually play around with. My husband actually do love the blue one more than the other ones as well, because he doesn't have acne, but he does have a lot of pimples as well, and he find that it is really helpful for him. So overall, I'm really impressed with all of this, and I definitely recommend for you guys to catch the deal because it's 1+1, so you get to play around and see which one suit your skin. But these are the different method or different type you can mix around depending on your skin type. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and find this helpful. But if not, put it down below any questions and I'll answer them for you guys. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.